Okay, class, today we're going to be talking about the trajectory of a dodgeball. Goes like this. Any questions? What was that? Did you just drop your pencil? Where do you think you are? The zoo? And you! Your spine is 3 degrees off of 90. Have you no respect? I thought I told you to stay home if you had a contagious illness. Your shoelaces are untied. Your pencil crayons are all out of order. Your hair is too messy. Get a haircut, hippie. What's going on here? You're all a bunch of savages, I tell you.
Go check in the hall. There's no one in the hall.
Shh, you get us all in trouble.
I'm gonna go check next door. Mrs. Hetzel also seems to be missing.
I say we should continue the search.
No, I say we stay in our seats. You'll get us all in trouble.
We have to keep looking.
I'm coming with.
Have you guys seen Mr. Dale yet?
Have you guys seen Mr. McLennan yet?
No!
Would you check the office?
Miss Brown, Miss Morris?
Miss Hannigan? Madame Sagan?
They're all gone!
What are we gonna do?
Call 911!
Call the superintendent!
What's a superintendent?
I don't know.
Call my mother!
Hello, 911? This is an emergency. We're all at school and all the kids are here. And I'm really scared. And there's no teachers. Wait a minute. There's no teachers.
Ladies and gentlemen of Belle River Public School, we are going to knock on the door. There's no teachers.
Welcome to the jungle. We got fun and games.
What are you reading?
You never learn anything.
You won't know, but you better not take it from me. In the jungle.
We got to work together here. We got to have order here.
Oh, yeah? Who says?
I say. Whoever gets to hold the chalk gets to be the teacher.
All right. You get to be the teacher tomorrow.
Good luck.
Vacation.
You never told us.
It was on the blog, you guys. You never check the blog, do ya?
Oh my god.
And the moral of the story is, you should always listen to your teacher. Even Mr. Burke.
Especially Mr. Burke!